It's a sacred day for Muslims around the world. Today is Eid Al-Adha. It's a holiday known as the Festival of Sacrifice. It's to honor the prophet Abraham. We stopped by a service this morning as Muslims celebrated the holiday.
All the Muslims are commemorating that the sacrifice which Prophet Abraham did. This is one of the biggest holiday in Islam.
Well, today's service started with a morning prayer and was followed by a sermon.